Here we are on a dock in Washington State's Sequim Bay. It's part of the Marine and Coastal Research Laboratory, or MACRL. One thing that makes MACRL unique is its scientific dive team. The dive team is made up of researchers with backgrounds in science, engineering, and search and rescue. Their underwater work includes restoring habitat, using sensors to predict animal behavior, and exploring how renewable energy coexists with marine life.